Television journalist and Timex pitchman John Cameron Swayze has died. In 1949, he began hosting the Camel News Caravan. And later, he became known for the watch commercials in which he said, "It takes a licking, but keeps on ticking." John Cameron Swayze was 89.